members of the National Socialist Party conquered Europe through murder, torture, intimidation, and terror.
It's been delayed and delayed again, but finally it looks like Quentin Tarantino's new film is on the way. Inglourious Basterds isn't out until August, but the teaser trailer's been released, and before you enjoy that, here's everything you need to know about the sixth film by the director of Pulp Fiction. IB, as we'll call it from now on to avoid offending anyone, is a World War II film which plays like a spaghetti western. It features a gang of eight Jewish American soldiers sent on a mission in German-occupied France. This being a Tarantino film, though, that mission looks quite bloody and appears to involve a lot of scalping. It's not full of star names, but one Brad Pitt does feature on the credits. He's sporting a nasty scar and a southern accent in the trailer. Also appearing alongside Mr. Jolie is Eli Roth, who directed the Hostel movies. He's a firm buddy of QT. The film unfolds in a five-chapter structure, each of which has its own style and atmosphere, according to Tarantino. And it's a movie of extremes. It features the largest speaking cast of any of the director's five previous efforts. It also boasts one of the most extravagant scenes. Set in a basement bar, the 23-minute Louisiane scene has been described as a mini Reservoir Dogs, and it's Tarantino's proudest moment as a director, apparently. The film's been in the works for years, with draft scripts written well before Kill Bill and returned to before Death Proof. But now it's into its final stages at last and heading for a Cannes premiere in May before a US release on August the 21st.
The German will be sickened by us. The German will talk about us. And the German will fear us. Nazi ain't got no humanity. They need to be destroyed. Each and every man under my command owes me 100 Nazi scalps. And I want my scalps.